Welcome to another Jovi TV episode. I'm going to start this one off by just showing you what it looks like in one of the some 30,000 public recreation spaces in China. As you can see, it's extremely clean, peaceful, and spacious. This wasn't always this way, in that in the mid-90s, the mandatory retirement age was 60 for men and 50 for women, and the government enacted a nationwide fitness program that provided the funding and the plans to build these recreation areas. Right now it's about 12:20 in the afternoon, but during all hours of the day, this is a safe place to walk. If you come here after dinner, you'll see gatherings of elderly people dancing and practicing all kinds of exercises. It's pretty cool. Also in the parks, you will see that there are multiple different types of surfaces and sidewalks. Further back down that way in this particular park is a path or paved area with protruding rocks. And to say that in layman's terms, there are rocks that are bubbling up from the surface of the concrete. And that is for something like a foot massage. You take your shoes off or your flip-flops off and you walk on the surface. At first, it feels kind of hard, hurts a little bit, but it's actually like getting a foot massage. And you can see in front of me, I'm walking on a sidewalk right now. This actually being one of the least spacious, one of the least well-maintained. And as you can see, it's pretty uniform. Got some bumps here and there, but all in all, it's pretty clean. You don't see a major piece of rubble or trash anywhere on this surface. I'm pointing the camera now at the side walls of a highway. It's a major highway through the city. And you can see, if I raise this up, the cars and buses going by. Normally in the United States, if you are to cross a highway by foot or by bike, you have to go to one of the overpasses. Here, there are numerous walking and biking tunnels that go underneath the highways. Cool thing that is all over the place here are these flat spaces, these flat ramps. Those are in place for what you just saw. If someone needs to wheel their bike up or down the staircase, or if someone has rolling luggage that they want to move up the stairs or down the stairs. If I had a nickel for every time I had to drag a rolling suitcase down a flight of stairs that damaged it, I'd have a lot of nickels. So I'm walking through this tunnel right now, and my feeling when I first got here was that these tunnels maybe should be avoided at night because they're dark and they're enclosed and there's really no way out except one end or the other. But once I got used to them, I never really got uncomfortable walking through those places. It's just how to get from point A to point B for pretty much everyone. And as you can see in front of me now, I'm walking up a sidewalk ramp, and I'll turn the corner here and you'll see one of the spacious sidewalks that I'm talking about that is more representative of the majority of them, more than the one I showed you before we went into the tunnel. Here we have a big wide open sidewalk, and the only real blemishes on the surfaces are from leaves or berries, stuff that falls from a tree. There's like no trash, and if there is, it gets picked up right away. The guy's wheeling himself by on a futuristic unicycle, whatever that is. So anyway, this is Jovi TV signing off. You can see a great view of the Shenzhen high rises. See you next.